Is everything all right here? Can I get you something, a refill, or perhaps a referee?
We're fine.
Look, I couldn't help it over here. Seems the two of you are having a disagreement about Craig.
What else?
I know you're going to think I'm interfering, but it's because I care so much. Barbara is my dearest friend, and I have to speak.
Well, why hold back?
Honey,
it's a free-for-all.
I have had a ringside seat at this Barbara Craig madness since round one. And if you think that Hal is on the edge, it's because Craig has put him there.
And because Hal's in pain, he can inflict it on all the rest of us?
Hearing the truth about your husband causes you pain.
You
don't blame me.
You are making accusations without any proof.
He's hiding something, Sierra.
If a private person has special business dealings, that does not make him a criminal. Otherwise, we would all be suspects. He is the father of my children, and not by popular opinion around here, is not the scoundrel that everybody thinks he is. He's an intelligent,
devious,
charming,
Lola,
well-loved man. Ask any of his friends.
Try to find one.
All right, Sierra, look, I was a friend of Craig's, and we were business partners for a time at the Mona Lisa.
Check the past tense.
But the way he treated, or I should say, used and abused his partner here in this club, I wouldn't trust that man as far as I can chicken. And he should be thankful I'm a lady in a tight skirt.
He's an aggressive businessman. I think you could say that about a lot of powerful men.
There is more than one way to fillet a fish, I should know. But Craig has made a sport of just taking whatever and whomever he pleases, no matter what.
That's not the Craig I know.
Honey, I think he's changed more than you realize.
I'm sure you've heard stories before you even got here, Sierra. Maybe you could hide from the real Craig in Montega. But you'll see. You'll see.